Your tablet will have a black screen when you start using it. If you tap on the button, nothing will happen. That means it's not powered on. To power it on, use the top button on top and hold it for a second. The system will launch and you will see the Apple letting you know that your iPad is turning on. It may take a few minutes for the system to launch so you can start using it. Depending on how old your device is, it may take longer than usual. After it will launch, you will see the password screen where you will type in your password to unlock your device. As soon as it happens, your iPad is ready to use, showing you the home screen, the very first screen you will see when you start your device. To navigate and go back through different menus, you can swipe, and then you can tap on the different applications to launch them as well. To power off your device, hold the power button again, just hold it for a few seconds, let go, and if it's not long enough, try one more time. And the system will lock. If you hold it for longer, the system will also ask if you want to turn the power off. So let's try one more time. I'm going to turn it on because right now it's only in the sleep mode. It's not really turned off. It is just waiting for you to start using it again. And it goes back into the sleep mode if you're not using it a bit to save energy. So I'm going to tap one more time so I can see it is powered on. And I'm going to hold the power button for longer. And that's when the system is going to ask me, do you actually want to slide to power off? I'm going to do that. And the system now is officially turned off. So your power is not working and your iPad cannot be used until you power it on again.